Hello everybody and welcome to my channel, The Star in Your Child. If you're looking for sustainable results from our special buddies, our gifted child, this channel is for you to get all the encouragement and tips. You are not alone, along with you a million others. We together will rock it. So, today's topic is mobility exercises. Mobility exercises are the first and foremost set of exercise that has to be done before we begin to do any other exercises targeted to a particular body part. Now, we all know being physically active or getting a child physically active is one of the most challenging jobs. Now, let us get that really simple for them and, do these exercises along with them so that they get the interest and they want to do more of it. Now, mobility exercises or any form of exercises are best for our children. Now, due to this scenario of, schooling from home, it's best to give our child a few moments or few minutes in the day where they can spend time in building up their physical body, and get moving for that matter. So mobility being the first and foremost set of exercises, let's get through it and know more about that and know how that can be done at home with our child. It's very simple, very convenient. You don't need anyone to come from outside. But since I'm making a video, I want to be as authentic as possible. So I have with me personal trainer, Mr. Nishant Mishra, who is going to take us through various forms of exercises which can help you deal with your child at home as well. Now, since our children need a little assistance, it is best to guide them when they're doing exercises. That will help them to develop their flexibility, and they'll know or get aware of how to do the exercises, and then after a period of time they can be done by themselves. So as of now, when you're beginning with it, let's do it along with them, help them, guide them. You'll get to know how I'm going to deal with my child when I'm getting her to do her basic mobility exercises. So let's get started.
Hello everyone, this is Nishant Mishra, certified personal trainer and certified nutrition expert. So today there are certain questions that Bhakti ma'am will ask me and I'll give the answers.
So we are going to deal with mobility today. So if you can guide us on to why mobility is important. First of all, what is mobility?
Okay, so basically mobility is just a movement. We do the movement of our joints in order to create a full range of motion within our joints and muscles. So that is what mobility is.
So basically it's the first and the foremost set of exercises that we do that will help us do any other exercises later.
Exactly.
Okay, and it is why the first should thing we that do. Be important?
Mobility is important because there are certain things like it helps in creating full range of motion, the first thing. Then reducing the stiffness in our muscles and in our joints. And the other thing can be it is like a warm-up before we are going to train.
Okay.
So it also saves us from injuries that might occur.
All right. Okay. So it is a must before we begin any set of exercises.
Exactly. It is must.
All right. And is there any age group for us to do this?
Mobility can be started by, I guess, 4 to 5 years. It's fine.
That early.
It's fine. Because it is very good, it is the first thing which anybody has to do before they start exercising.
All right. So the earlier we start, the better.
Yes, exactly.
Okay. So let's get started and see the few exercises or the set of exercises that mobility deals with. Yeah.
Okay. We'll start our mobility now. So the first mobility is our neck. Okay, we'll start with our neck. Start left, right, left, right, left, right, left, and right. Okay, now start up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and down. Okay, what's next? Completely left, completely right, left, right, left, and right. Okay, now we start with our neck rotation. Okay, neck mobility. We start now. Come on, Mitanshi. Come on.
now. Start. One.
Rotate your head,
Mitu. Rotate. Come on, Mitanshi. Go two. Five. Okay, opposite direction. Start. Five. Come on, Mitanshi, stand straight. Come on. Five. Opposite, opposite, Mitanshi, opposite. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay. Next joint, shoulders. Chalo. Shoulders now. Rotate. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay, backwards now. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay. Elbow. Chalo. Come on. Time for elbow. Come on, Mitanshi. Look at me. Look straight. Start. Outwards. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Opposite direction now. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay. Wrist. Let's do it. Wrist. Straight. One, two, three, four, and five. Opposite. Come on, Mitu, come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, good. Now, hip. Chalo. Hip mobility. Wide legs. Hands on the hip. Start. One, two. Mitanshi, look at me, look straight. Three, very good. Four, and five. Okay, opposite direction now. Start. Five, four, three, two, and one. What's next? Go for knees. Chalo. A knee. Grab your knees. Start. One. Rotate, Mitu. Very good. Two. Three. Come on, Mitanshi. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Three. Very good. Four and five. Okay, opposite direction now. One. Two. Three. Four and five. Okay.
Now, Mitanshi,
you
ankle.
Come on, Mitu. Ara, start. Rotate. Very good. Come on, Mitu.
Hands on your head.
Very good.
One,
two, three, four, five. Five, four. Come on, Mitanshi. Three, two, one. Okay, other leg now. Come on, let's do it. Chalo, start. Five. Mitu. Stand straight. Four. Stand straight, please. Please stand straight. Two. Three. Four. Mitanshi. Five. Opposite. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay. That was all about mobility.
So as you have seen, these are the simple mobility exercises that we can give our children. And at home, in times like these, when we are unable to go out for any kind of therapy or any form of exercises or sporting activities, we can get them moving inside our home itself. And this is the foremost or the warm-up exercises that we can say that we can teach our child, and which can be done on a day-to-day basis, which hardly takes about 5 to 6 minutes. These exercises not only builds up their physical strength, but also develops their flexibility, improves their joint mobility, and also helps them maintain a very good posture. It helps them to get through other exercises that they're going to do post this warm-up session, which we can also call as mobility exercises. As you can see that some children can do it by their own and others would need a little bit of assistance, and that is what we parents are here for. We can, you know, help them, guide them. Don't worry, it would be as effective as it is when they're done alone or when the child does it by themselves. If you're guiding them, even that is good. It will help them any which way. So these exercises also help our child not only in the physical level but also in the mental level. It develops cognitive skills. It helps them to be aware of their surroundings, of themselves, of their body parts and how their body can actually move. So all this would be definitely beneficial for your child. Do it on a regular basis. Till then, till we come up with the next set of exercises, and that will again help you a lot, focusing on various body parts and how we can develop them at home with our child. So till then, take care. Bye-bye.